Cryptography is the backbone of all secure information systems, but it needs to be managed properly to avoid outages and vulnerabilities which open the door to data theft, ransomware, and operational disruption. In fact, regulators around the world are now demanding that organizations build an inventory of their cryptographic assets and associated vulnerabilities. But cryptographic inventories are extremely complex. They not only contain objects like keys and certificates, but also the IT assets they protect, such as hosts, applications, container images, libraries, and more. Finding problematic cryptography itself isn't the real challenge. It's fixing those issues effectively at scale. Security teams are often completely overwhelmed by the sheer volume of vulnerabilities, which quickly leads to alert fatigue. To truly cope with these threats and deal with them effectively, cryptographic inventories need to be not just discoverable, but also highly explorable and actionable at scale. Because addressing these issues one by one simply isn't a sustainable solution. At SandboxAQ, we've sequenced a huge database of publicly available cryptography with billions of entries, from certificate transparency logs, operating system base images, popular code repositories, and more. Then we annotated this database to explain how this crypto is used. AQtive Guard can then enrich your proprietary inventory to show you how your cryptography is being used in the outside world and reduce false positive alerts to save you time. Now your workforce can explore and cluster data, triage issues, and address root causes instead of symptoms. Let's look at a few first-hand examples. A security team wanted to focus on internal crypto from their inventory that they could fix themselves. They consider alerts on externally managed crypto as false positives, as they are out of their scope of interest. They simply filter out all publicly known crypto, which narrows down the critical alerts by over 90%. A major bank analyzing a golden image wants to understand which crypto was installed by their DevSecOps team and which came from the publicly available Red Hat installation. Issues with a Red Hat flag have a common root cause that can only be fixed by a supply chain software update, which is assigned to the IT team. Remaining issues are handled by the DevSecOps team. A credential that initially looked secure, with appropriate parameters and storage, turned out to be publicly exposed and was found in the database. It thus presented a critical threat and was prioritized for remediation. Effectively managing your cryptographic assets is more critical than ever. With AQtive Guard, you gain the clarity and control needed to transform your approach to cryptography, moving from reactive responses to proactive security measures.